a little bit less nervous than last time, or more nervous? Because now we're like only one step away from the live shows.
A little more nervous, actually, but so excited.
What are you singing for us today?
I'm going to be singing Girl on Fire by Alicia Keys.
Oh. A crowd favorite.
Well, Angelica, I wish you good luck today.
Thank you.
Oh, how do you feel?
Have to say, Howie, what did you think?
I said, you know, the first time, you remember what I said to you?
Yes.
What did I say to you?
You said I had a good chance of winning America's Got Talent. And Howie,
yeah?
I'll never forget that.
Well, you know something, Angelica? I'll never forget you. And you know something? I still, tonight, have not changed my mind.
You are such a beautiful ray of light. And you have an amazing voice, an amazing stage presence. I just love you.
Thank you.
I've got to be honest with you, Angelica. When you told me you were going to sing that song, I thought, oh my God, this is not a great idea. But you know what? You nailed it, Angelica.
Thank you.
Chris, what did you think?
I mean, I'm so blown away because you walk out and there's this, like, you know, you've got these like sneakers on and you look like this adorable little child, and then you open your mouth and it's like, how do those pipes fit in that tiny body? You are unbelievable.
Thank you.
I just feel like
Angelica, you are the chosen one.
You're amazing. You're so good.
Oh my God.
Everyone, Angelica received that golden buzzer from Chris, and she is skipping out.